with Angel, and I will be reading Star Wars BB-8 by a big friend. Hero 6, the series, premieres Saturday at 9. Meet BB-8. BB-8 is a little orange droid. He is one of a kind. He beeps and boops and rolls this way and that. One day, BB-8 was on a mission with his master. His master's name was Poe. BB-8 was something in the sky. It was first order ships. The first order was looking for a map. The map would help lead to a lost Jedi Tynite. But a man named Lore had given Poe that map. BB-8 warned Lore and Poe about the First Order. BB-8 and Poe needed to leave. Lore needed to hide. BB-8 and Poe rushed to the X-Wing, but the First Order saw them. The First Order blasted their ship. BB-8 and Poe could not fly away. Poe gave BB-8 the map. Poe told BB-8 to hide. Poe promised to come back for BB-8. BB-8 rolled away over the buns. BB-8 was worried about Poe, but he was also worried about himself. BB-8 did not want to be alone. Meet Rey. Rey looks for parts in old crashed ships. She loads the things she finds onto her speeder. She trades them for food. Then she goes back to her home. Rey is lonely. One day, Rey heard a beeping sound. It was BB-8. He was trapped in a net. Rey cut BB-8 free. BB-8 was no longer alone. BB-8 followed Rey home. At first, Rey told BB-8 to leave her alone. BB-8 was sad. The next day, they went to the market for food. The mean alien Rey traded with the offer to buy BB-8. Rey told the mean alien that BB-8 was not for sale. Rey was happy to know BB-8. BB-8 was happy to know Rey. Rey and BB-8 were happy to be friends. The end. So remember, this is Star Wars. BB-8 finds a friend. So remember to look for this in the library if you could. Please, bye-bye.